I received a UROP grant to study in Ireland this summer. In Dublin, I'm working in the National Library. I'm studying William Parsons Rosse, and he is the third Earl of Rosse, and he built a large telescope in Birr, Ireland. It was the largest telescope in the world up until the 1900s. He trained his own workers, he built his own forge. So I found that really fascinating, and it got me wondering why someone like him would be building such a thing at the time. I'm looking at several books that Lord Rosse wrote. I actually read this morning in the National Library that Birr became sort of a mecca for astronomers, and people from all over the world, like Australia and New Zealand and America and all parts of Europe, would just come to Birr and look at the telescope, write about it, use it, because there really wasn't anything like it. I've been in contact with the current Earl of Rosse, and I've secured access to the archives in Birr Castle, where Lord Rosse lived. I'm going to be able to go through all of Lord Rosse's private papers. And then while I'm in Birr, of course, I'll get to see the giant telescope. What just really got me was the incredible size of the telescope. It must have taken so much manpower to construct something like that. It's so fantastic to be able to come. Living in Ireland is wonderful. And if I wasn't able to get the grant, I definitely wouldn't have been able to come here and see the things I'm seeing. Being able to go to the library when I need to, visit the archives when I need to, it's really great to have that sort of freedom that I need to do the research.